In this multimedia presentation, we'll touch on the DI-245's exceptional ability to reject common mode or error voltage, its common mode rejection ratio. To demonstrate the DI-245's ability to reject common mode voltage, we'll begin by connecting K-type thermocouples to channels 1 and 2. This will allow us to demonstrate not only the common mode rejection, but also the channel-to-channel crosstalk rejection of the DI-245. As the schematic illustrates, we'll ground the thermocouple connected to channel 2 and close this switch, connecting line voltage directly to the thermocouple on channel 1. Here we see the DI-245 displaying temperature on channels 1 and 2. As you can see, channel 1 reads 79.7 or so, and channel 2 reads about 80.6. Now we'll close the switch, applying 340 volts peak-to-peak to the thermocouple on channel 1. Note that the temperature on channel 1 displays just a 0.4 degree offset, equivalent to 9 microvolts. Channel 2 displays an offset of about a half a degree. In the DI-245's $75 per channel price range, that type of common mode and crosstalk rejection is unheard of. Keep in mind that this demonstration would have ended quickly and in a puff of smoke if not for the input to output and channel to channel isolation of this one-of-a-kind instrument.